been a while since I driven the Nitro Slash. About a month ago. So what happened to it? Why did it take me so long just to drive my Nitro Slash again? Well, I'll tell you the full story maybe later on in another video. But for right now, just enjoy the drive of the Nitro Slash once again after 1 month of inactivity.
There you guys have it.